Plains hoodie. Trying to return it. The store is not allowing me to. They talking about they don't take returns. It's a paper plane hoodie.
Straight from work, the man. Focusing on these niggas, champagne on my breath. Yes.
What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Ice Skizzy. I'm part of my voice. It's early in the morning. I just woke up not too long ago. But yeah, in this video, I want y'all to notice my brother. He has this Roc Nation hoodie, and he notices that like there's a lot of like, you know, like sorcery or like witchcraft on it. You know, a lot of like, you know, astrology, all this stuff that kind of, you know, just kind of made him feel uncomfortable. And that's one of the things I want to talk about, where, you know, we all know the practices that Jay-Z's into, which is why I kind of added in those clips with him and Marina Abramovic lady, the stupid, nasty, dog-headed witch bitch. You know what I'm saying? We'll all do disrespect, you feel me? But yeah, she's there, and you know, in this video, in this clip. But yeah, you know, we just have to be aware of the things we wear. And, you know, we don't, sometimes we might not have the proper knowledge of knowing what exactly it is that, you know, we got on. Like, we know it's, you know, it's fly, it's drip, it might look cool, you know, it's the biggest brands and stuff like that. But a lot of these fashion designers have their own agenda and put, you know, their own twist to stuff. Could be satanic, could be whatever it is. But yeah, you know, just need to be aware of what we be promoting and stuff like that. So that's why I kind of put that clip in there. Also too, on Marina Abramovic, I've done a video on her on my YouTube. If y'all scroll down, it's called Does the Devil Control Music? And and in that video, I break it down. And I explain, I get more into in depth about what she's all about and everything. So if y'all want to check that out, y'all should. But, you know, I just wanted to make this quick and short and everything. I'll see y'all soon.